Hi, I'm Josh, and this is...
I'm Claire.
Yeah, and we have teeth, which is really fundamentally why we're here.
It's true.
And we've been to lots of places that take care of people's teeth, and honestly, they're okay. This place is different, though. It's excellent. I've been coming here for years, and...
What do you do, Josh?
What do I do? I work in entertainment.
What do you do?
I also work in entertainment. I'm an actor.
I am here for Invisalign, which I've always been kind of interested in, but the process here is very easy, very simple. And since everyone's so friendly, like, it's always a laugh to come in. So even for something kind of long and, you know, a long procedure that you're awake for, it's still a good time.
I'm here because I really need a dentist. I need to get my teeth cleaned and check for cavities because I always end up getting cavities. Probably have one right now. We're about to find out. And then I also was considering Invisalign because Josh has been going through it. And I was like, this seems more affordable and easier than I thought it was going to be. So I might do it too. I was surprised at how big the place wasn't, like, how much it covered, and I didn't expect necessarily for it to be like an oral surgery place and get your regular cleaning and whitening and everything, and so that's super cool.
I don't tend to smile with my teeth, like, ever, so I am hoping that at the end of this everything will be straightened out and nice looking, and I'll smile with my teeth more, and that will feel good.